Corner Bathtub, the best design ideas. The appearance of corner baths in the offer of sanitary ware is an important innovation in the organization of small bathrooms. Their design provides a comfortable bathing bowl while taking up much fewer space thanks to a simple yet extremely clever installation concept. Corner bath, in which interior to choose a bowl for bathing. Seeing such a huge variety of corner baths, people wonder which version of the bowl fits the most in a particular space. The answer is very simple, in all interiors. The only problem that can be encountered here is an adaptation to the chosen design and other equipment elements. If you place the angular shapes of toilets and wash basins in a similar style, then the bathing bowl should be from the same line. If you are thinking of rounder shapes, then this style should look for a corner bath. Thanks to this, you can create a holistic and attractive interior. A corner bath is a solution for most rooms. The variety of shapes and possibilities gives you a great chance to choose the right product. Corner baths can be symmetrical, the sides are the same length, or asymmetric, the sides are different from each other. What to look for when choosing a corner bathtub for your bathroom? When choosing, you should pay attention to several aspects, such as the length of the sides and additional accessories such as headrests, casings, and the elements required for assembly, that is, the bath siphon. It is also advisable to purchase suitable bathroom fittings. Customers who have corner bathing bowls often decide to buy a mixer with 3 or 4 outlets. Asymmetric corner bath. A modern bathroom is not only a guarantee of comfort but also impeccable aesthetics. If you want to enjoy long, relaxing water treatments at home and at the same time a designer interior, you can opt for modern corner baths. The original design of these models is combined with their high functionality. A wealth of choice of corner bath. Which bath is the best? Asymmetrical, semi-circular, or with hydromassage? Rectangular baths have a big competitor, corner bathing bowls. These solutions are available in many forms, allowing even confined spaces to be optimally equipped. The range includes triangular, hexagonal, pentagonal, or curved models, the so-called semi-circular baths. There is also an asymmetrical bathtub, with 2 sides of the same length, and an asymmetric bowl with 1 shorter side that works well in a small room space. Such a built-in bath is usually a low bowl, slightly lower than in the case of classic versions, ensuring safe entry and exit, especially for the elderly and children. Types of corner baths. A corner bath can become a practical element of a room. Its functional characteristics will be determined by the advantages of the material used for production. Here are the main types of corner baths. Asymmetrical. With shower. With a screen. With hydromassage. Built-in. Small corner bathtub, the dimensions of the ideal bowl. When setting up a bathroom, measure and plan the room accurately. Before purchasing any equipment, determine the location of the individual furniture, bathtub, sink, or washing machine. After you know which size of bathing bowl to choose, you can decide on the material from which it will be made. The most common shapes for small rooms are triangles and tapered rectangles. Most often, one of the long edges is straight and the other is rounded. This saves space and also provides comfort while lying in this bath shape. A very good solution can also be to enrich the decor with an elegant curtain screen, for example, made of tempered glass, which will allow you to take a shower whenever someone needs a quick wash, but there is no time for long baths. This way, you can combine the best features of both the bathtub and the shower in your plumbing while conserving space. A corner bath can take up to 1/3 of the room area. Comfort with corner bath, hydromassage. So that all people using the bathroom in the bathroom have a very high level of comfort while taking water procedures, you can choose a model for corner mounting, which will be additionally equipped with a hydromassage. Due to the high competition in the plumbing market, prices for whirlpools are much lower today than they were a few years ago, so almost everyone can afford such a purchase. What are the materials for making a bath? Both size and shape and type of bathtub must be adapted to the surface and parameters of the room, as well as to the individual preferences of the household. The operation of the bath and the entire room must be comfortable and safe. A hygiene room is an investment for years to come, so its purchase needs to be very well thought out. Currently, the choice is huge, we can say that it is unlimited. No wonder you still cannot decide on a specific model. Baths available on the market differ mainly in the material from which they are made, shape, design, size, and assembly method. First, let's take a look at the materials the bathtubs are made of. The most common in houses and apartments are acrylic bathtubs. Acrylic is a material that is pleasant to the touch, always warm, which you will especially like in winter and early morning, with good thermal insulation properties, thanks to which it keeps hot water in the bowl longer. The result is a longer bath without having to constantly add hot water, which ultimately provides significant savings and helps protect the environment. The acrylic surface will stand up to a lot of children's play because it is scratch resistant. An additional advantage of acrylic is the ability to obtain interesting shapes, so today you can find bathtubs in such material of completely unpredictable patterns. Acrylic bathtubs are relatively inexpensive and can be completely refurbished after many years of daily use for a small fee. Conglomerate baths. Conglomerate is an extremely durable material, resistant to scratches and various mechanical damage, very easy to clean. This makes it ideal for the manufacture of bathing bowls. Conglomerate baths are distinguished not only by functionality but also by high aesthetics. They can be safely used in family bathrooms that are used by young children and elderly people. Sanitary composite bathtubs. Composite is a mineral filler, for example, a combination of quartzite and resin, that is highly resistant to scratches and discoloration. This allows bathroom manufacturers to create an unlimited number of models. Composite bathtubs are distinguished by a designer, fresh shape, and thanks to the addition of acrylic resin, their surface is pleasantly warm to the touch and perfectly smooth. Steel bathtubs. Steel is characterized by maximum impact and scratch resistance. Steel baths are made of thin sheet metal, making them lightweight. Their disadvantage is rapid heat loss and cost. They can cost up to 2x more than acrylic samples. You cannot deny that acrylic bathtubs have many advantages. First of all, they are very light compared to their cast iron and steel counterparts. Therefore, it will be very easy to deliver the purchased goods to your home, even if the apartment is on the top floor. Acrylic bathtubs are also much easier to buy online and often have a better price. A light bath is a much cheaper choice and you can save more money this way. Currently, the bathtub is a key, if not the most important, decorative element of the bathroom, which is why the models on the market are taking on more and more fashionable forms. What are the most popular bath shapes? You can choose from asymmetrical and symmetrical models, classic and rectangular, oval, almond, or even round, which resemble a jacuzzi. If you are wondering which bath shapes are the most popular, you should also be interested in the most frequently selected assembly shapes. Built-in bathing bowls have predominated in homes and apartments for many years. However, these freestanding bathtubs are capturing the hearts of modern consumers and interior designers. Over the past few years, they are most in demand, as they are available to a wide audience. There are even freestanding models on the market that can be placed on the wall. You can choose from a variety of bath finishes. These include furniture panels, styrofoam enclosures, special facade kits, and frame screens. What's more, regardless of the shape and type of bathtub, you can easily buy a case that fits perfectly. The assembly is also simple, the elements are connected, for example, using cutters. When choosing a bathing bowl body, you should keep it so that it can be removed in case of any malfunction. This is essential if you want to enjoy your beautiful bathroom for as long as possible. You already know which forms of baths are the most popular, as well as their main types and sizes, but the key criterion for choosing a bowl for your room should not be the market success of this model, but the satisfaction of the needs of all users. The bath should be suitable for both children and adults. If you are hesitating between the two sizes, go for a more spacious model where you can easily stretch your legs. Remember that the size of the bath affects its depth and therefore water flow and entry, exit comfort. Bathroom furnishing can be difficult. There is usually a small room that has many different functions. One of the most important decisions is the choice between bath and shower. However, this is not the end. Which bath to choose from? Where to put it? These are the main dilemmas that all lovers of hot and relaxing water treatments face. Consider corner bathrooms for an interesting and practical hygiene room setup. The bathroom is one of the most difficult spaces to design. Like no other, it combines many functions in a very limited area. It cannot be hidden that her equipment is often problematic for professionals. It is worth spending a little more time in this room and carefully considering the placement of individual elements, especially if you dream of taking a relaxing bath at any time.